so full. And it's that hot chocolate.
So thick.
It's pure melted chocolate.
Oh, I just got a Pikachu! I got on top. It's all so fun. But I just caught a Pikachu in the wild.
We weren't allowed to leave the park until she got it.
No, I was like, we're not leaving until we get this Pikachu. I got a CP11, but I seriously don't care. I've been wanting a Pikachu for so long. Now, when I hatch an egg and it's a Pikachu, I'll just be thankful because it's a Pikachu. It'll be higher than the one I've already got.
Yeah,
I'm so glad I have found
it. It's our last full day.
Yeah. Last full day, and we find a Pikachu. Like, oh my gosh. Oh. So hot. It is
so
hot.
Oh, that was so nice to go in that, like you should have done it.
I put my hand in.
I put my face in.
I'm so glad I got a Pikachu. Oh, duh.
Oh, we need more fountains.
My cousin Nathan was like, oh, there's a Pikachu on the radar. I was like, don't even joke. And then my brother was like, he's not. I was like, what? So then I was trying to get my Pokemon Go on, then my phone died. So then I had to put my charger in, and then it just took forever to get on. I was thinking, oh, am I gonna get it? And then phone finally came on, the app finally came on. And it took about 2 minutes, didn't it? Till it popped up. And then it popped up, and I was like, right, I'm getting it, I don't care. And I saw it at CP11, I was like, no, I don't care. I'm getting the Pikachu. I ain't even seen one or hatched one, so I was like, yeah. And now we're going to cross this busy road.
Our shortcut was so much better. We had to go through someone's garden.
Yes.
So that was a bit of a problem.
Come on. I can't see where he's going.
Oh dear, fine. So now we're going back to the hotel to go in the swimming pool.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Sure, yeah.
Swimming pool.
Yay.
Oh,
there should be a fountain down here.
What are you doing? Doing a video. So cute.
Something you call in
more time.
Yeah.
What?
I miss my mummy.
Say goodbye.
No.
We gotta go.
This is so dramatic. Don't if I say goodbye, should we go for bed? Absorb trolley.
That was so
dramatic, Tash. I didn't know that.
You've got to be like over the top for the vlog.
Over the top for the vlog. Right. Is that everything?
Yeah. Just make me hurt.
My nose is peeling. My forehead's peeling. How come no one tells me these things are going on my face? You must have seen that this morning.
I don't really go like this.
Well, you should. Oh no, your forehead can't peel.
Oh. Well, to be honest, mine was when I was putting my makeup on.
Really?
Yeah.
That's when I was touching my face. I was like, oh, look at what weird stuff coming up my face.
Your skin.
I can't believe you left us in the dark last night.
That was so funny.
I was like, sorry, bye.
Right, hang on, let's make sure we
have. I was like, Katie!
Are you leaving the TV on?
Oh, yeah, turn it off.
Okay.
Let's see if you put it back in, it'll still turn on.
Yeah, I don't hear me
laughing. Yeah, funny when someone like walks in, puts it in,
I'm
like,
don't. Oh, should
I
put the volume on
that? Yeah, do it. Oh my gosh, do it.
I'm going
down. Keep going. Maybe they cut that out.
I'll ask it loud.
Yeah, it's alright. Wait, can you tilt it all by the TV?
Let's
just double check.
What did you do?
Still pretty loud
there. Bye bye, room.
One of the weekend, one of them too.
I'll be more sad to. I'll be more sad to. Say goodbye to the smell of this corridor.
So true, yeah.
Oh, do I have the energy to walk the path? No.
Sweet.
Am I going to have to do it anyway?
Yes.
Thank you.
good idea.
Thank you. Go on. Oh.
Don't get out the scarf, Adam!
It's alright, it's the scarf. You ready?
Yeah.
You should be holding that way, pouring water over your head. Right down your back, there you go. That's it, down your back.
How much water is in there?
That's it.
Gosh, you can really see my sunburn.
I'm sorry. I'm not sweating, by the way. This is water.
Mine's sweat. Melting.
Thank you.
Oh, that's the down one.
It's a loop.
Yeah, that one goes up and down the other side. Then there's the water as well.
Victoria's
Secret
down here.
Victoria's Secret? I don't need that. What is that for?
Katie's video
of
Victoria's Secret.
Oh, I don't know why. Pandora.
Yeah.
Tobacco, there you go.
Screen risk before you get on the
plane. Yeah.
Right.
We got one shelf covered in my package. Victoria's Secret. Told you. McDonald's here to save the day.
McDonald's! Happy meal. Get your... what? Gobsmacks? Not supposed to spin it. Not allowed.
London and Manchester Airport. Sat down in his hour of schedule. Please let me meet your seatbelt to your passenger. Here comes Copter, please stop. And a man's seatbelt sign has been good for you. Please refrain from smoking and do not reach the designated smoking area outside of the terminal building. And if you're seeking Pattaya, please visit us on Ryanair for common. Make a passage to Pattaya prices. However, if you find a cheaper price elsewhere, Ryanair will refund that all the difference.
So happy to be here, not.
It looks like my IT teacher. Mr. Brown? Mr. Brown? Oh dear.
I like this.
No,
I feel like I'm gonna hit my head
on the ceiling. Yeah, but Dad won't. Maybe not. But Dad could touch it, but you could touch it. And again. You're too fast. I'm like, where's it? There we go. Everyone's trying to.
Well, I'll go there where the
gate's closed. Non-EU or UK?
You won't be EU anymore.
They'll like us more at this one because we're in our own country.
Yeah, we get to have to wait. Oh, I get to go through those scanner things.
I'll have them.
Leave me to it. You've changed, Amelia.
It's probably my peeling forehead.
Peeling your forehead.
Because you're going to use a brain of that.
It should be 7:05. My phone still says 7:05.